ChemCam is a laser-based instrument that is sitting on the top of the rover Curiosity. It sits up on the mast. It has a 4.5-inch diameter telescope. We use that telescope to project laser light from pulses that are very powerful. These pulses are focused down to a small spot. They produce a small plasma on the rock or the soil, and that same telescope collects that light and uses that to determine the elemental composition of the rocks and the soils around the rover. ChemCam has discovered and observed 25 different elements on Mars. Some of those are very important for life, and that is a story that we're understanding more and more about.
One of the great things about ChemCam is that we have just a ton of data, and we've been able to learn so much about Mars. So we've seen high manganese, we've discovered boron for the first time, you know, we've seen a lot of sulfur in a variety of contexts. All of this information helps us put together the story of habitability in Gale Crater and likely beyond. We don't know for certain whether or not these high abundances of manganese on Mars are really telling us that there were truly just a ton of oxygen in the atmosphere. But it really opens up that possibility.
There are other elements that really tell us many more details about Gale Crater and about the astrobiology or the presence of water. And a couple of those elements would include boron and sulfur.
We discovered boron for the first time on Mars. Boron is important because A, it's a very water-soluble element, so whenever we find it, we can be sure that water must have been there. And B, it's important for possibly being a component of how life is formed on the Earth.
Los Alamos is a hotbed of innovation, and so exploring Mars can benefit from some of the latest and greatest things that we have learned and discovered here at Los Alamos. NASA is continuing its exploration of the Red Planet. We are now building another rover. It's almost like a twin of Curiosity, but it's going to be much better in many ways. On board the 2020 Mars rover, we will have an instrument called SuperCam. The additional techniques that SuperCam has include Raman spectroscopy, infrared spectroscopy, and it also has a microphone. Now, the Raman and the infrared give us mineralogy. If there was a lot of organics, they would also show us that as well. I'm excited about what NASA is doing to further the exploration of Mars. With this new rover, we're going to be exploring new places. We're going to be collecting samples. They will hopefully be returned within the next decade, sometime in the 2020s. And with that, then I think we can start thinking about bringing humans to Mars.